I'm going to start with what we like to call liquid energy at La Mer.